Well done, Ruby. You really are my little gem. Nana?
Ago, I defended myself from a monster that took away my home and my parents. I thought that my friends would be there for me, but when I told them what happened, they just laughed at me and spread rumors like I was some crazy killer. It got so bad that I had to drop out of school. Things have been awful ever since my Nana died. I wish she could call me her little gem and tell me everything was going to be okay. Just one more time.
This is Rec Room.
Open the door.
Dad?
Open the door, Ruby.
Oh, gosh. Man. Oh.
Thank you. Ruby.
He found me. This place before.
weeps and feasts upon the souls of the living. A deity that once reigned as the guardian of hope now resides within the shadows of despair. Malevolent, spiteful, and fierce.
That poor girl is tied up. I need to help her.
Thank you. Ruby?
How do you know my name? Who are you?
Ruby, it's me. I'm...
Well done, Ruby. You really are my little gem.
Nana? I can't believe it!
It's so good to see you again, dear. Ruby, how did you get here?
Mr. Hop. He found me. He took Mum and Dad away too.
Oh no, this is all my fault.
Nana, you used to live here, right? Don't you know a way out?
It's different to how I remember. Let's keep moving.